Did you know in Pokémon Legends Arceus, you can throw the Pokémon in your party into the Pastures in JUBILIFE Village? Not sure why you would do this, I guess maybe to put them in timeout? But if you throw them at another Pokémon that's already in there, they will actually interact with one another. This is a cool feature because